What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. And this is part 44 of my Skyrim playthrough for the PlayStation 4. Alright, so I've done a bunch of off-camera shit as far as, doing all kinds of fun fuckery, like leveling alchemy, and then trying to find a way to sell all my goddamn potions. Let me fucking tell ya. That's been a treat. I did do a couple of minor side quests. Nothing major to the storyline. I threatened a bard. Got 500 gold for that, or gold for threatening a bard to leave Carlotta alone in Whiterun. That's pretty much been it. All right, so we are heading due fucking east. We're gonna go do this. We're gonna go clear this fucking thing out here. Whatever the fucking thing is called. And then I'm gonna clear out a couple of things here in this video. We're gonna do a couple of quests. We're gonna make some money, and then we're gonna go sell some stuff, and then we're gonna go clear out some more stuff, and then I think we're about ready to start tackling a dwarven ruin, maybe. Level up available. Let's go into Gearmir's Hall. I think I'm learning like the same fucking words too from the dragons. Let's see here. Magics, shouts, ethereal, frost breath, yeah. Magic, shouts. Alright. Let's just work our way down in here.
Where'd you come from?
Well, she fucked something up down here, like, immediately. Alright, Serena. Take it easy, girl. Looks like the only way to go is down. Sir Skeever. We are down here. Oh, we gotta go down, huh? Ooh, I don't like this. Oh, search chest. Take iron greatsword. I don't like underwater. Oh my god, I hate this. I fucking hate this already. Oh, okay. There's a door here. Alright. Yeah, I can't fucking do this. I would not be able to do that if it was like a complete underwater. Run books. Okay.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
We got eagle, whale, snake, whale.
Do Where'd you come from?
Eagle, whale. Whale, snake. Eagle, whale, snake. Snake. Or how are we doing this again? So we got eagle, whale. So eagle, whale, snake, whale. Eagle, whale. Snake, whale. Go. Pretty simple. Let's get the fuck out of here. Take that, the epitaph. Arcane Enchanta. Alright. Books. No. Alright, we're gonna move up here a little bit.
Where'd you come from?
Six dwarven arrows. Airplane boots is not really worth it. Be a trap or a trigger down here somewhere. Or a lever even. Or maybe just something to shoot. So, I mean, there's got to be a lever, something else that I'm missing. Let's see here, book. Traders there. Okay. Go back, see if there's another. No. Let's go up the stairs here. Nothing here. Magic. Let's go shouts.
Boos?
Right. this way. That's the only lever there. Let's go up here, see what's going on. Check. Make sure there was nothing up here that I missed. Gotta be something that I am missing. What am I missing?
Do you need something?
Activate lever. Sneakily hidden. That one was really fucking sneaky. Serena, get the fuck out of the way. Keep moving here. Magic shouts. Get up, Serena. Got shit to do here. First. Alright. Let's go over here. This seems to be the side we were on earlier. Okay. level up. Put you down, Serena. Did that kill me instantly? No, it didn't. That dude's dead, isn't he? Where'd he go? Where'd he fall? Over here. Okay, got that. Reforge the... Boots, shocks, glass sword. Let's see what we got here. Steal the treasure trove of everything. We've gotten that one done. Let's get out of here. Alright. Where is that at? We reforged that there. That's all the way the fuck over there, huh? That one done. We still got something up here. We gotta clear out the Lost Knife hideout again. See what we got here. We're only 25 minutes in. Let's go clear that shit out real quick. Gotta go in here and kill a bandit, apparently. Now this one wasn't that bad. We were rocking through it pretty quickly last time. We were here, which wasn't that long ago. Now there is no dungeon, there should be no loot in here. As we've already looted everything.
Where'd you come from?
That'll teach you. Alright, that's dead. And it. Let's just go in here and fucking wreck everything. Fucking right, that's how we roll. Lost knife hideout. Did I ever turn on my crock pot today? That's a good question.
Stay on your guard.
Orcish armor. Well. That was a lot. Oh, another chest. Yeah, this is a master lock. means I'm going to be into this lock in about 5-6 minutes. Take it slowly. God damn it. I'm gonna get this lock here. Start moving it slowly. It's like just a got it. Oh, I got it, I think. Yeah, we got it. To go this way. All right, looks like we're going this way. Run it to the Lost Knife Cave to get the fuck out of here. You do it. So here we are, map time, we've cleared this out. Let's get over here so we can turn in this quest too. We're gonna get 3 quests done here. Cause we got the Daedra Heart and the
Malakath, and so we must be punished.
By the ash pit, we can't go on like this.
We have angered Malakath, and so we must be punished.
Yeah, well. We'll find whoever did this. Poor bastards ran off.
We have angered Malakath.
Alright, cool.
So we must be punished.
Map. What do we got here? Atub. To Atub.
Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
I will stay right here. You do not know of Malakath? He is the keeper of oaths, the master of curses.
No.
Quick to anger and slow to forgive. One who wrongs Malakath is one who will endure great torment in return. He demands loyalty and strength from his orcs. We have tried to please him, but he is now angry with us, and so we suffer. You do not know of Malakath? He is the keeper of oaths, the master of curses.
Items. I have a Daedra heart. I don't have the troll fat. I put the troll fat back. Oh, you suck, Roz. You suck so bad. Alright, so we're gonna... Maybe not. We're gonna go back here to Riverwood. Sell some stuff. And I'm gonna actually end this video here. Because I don't want to put too much of the... selling and bullshit going on my channel. So, anyway, I'll see you guys soon. Later, taters.